Guess what time it is? It's
mail time.
Mail time. Mail time.
The mail's here. Come on.
Here's the mail. It never fails. It makes me want to wag my tail. When it comes, I want to wail.
Let's open it. Bam. The client wants me to turn these into a pair of St. Vincent, St. Mary, LeBron 7s. These China Moons are gorgeous. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to change these China Moons into a pair of St. Vincent, St. Mary's, aka the SVSSFSM. And let's get into that. Let's go.
James is LeBron James. Talk about what a 17-year-old is going through, outside influences, having his head on straight, like Steve Smith said. How do you feel about all that?
Well, Are you serious? How many college guys are out?
Thanks for checking out today's video, man. Hopefully y'all enjoyed that on these LeBron 7, St. Vincent, St. Mary's, aka the SVSM, aka the I believe there was already a colorway for these. It was like an all-green pair, but these are probably like the home version of those. Those are like an away colorway. These are like the home version of that. So yeah, man. But yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell notifications and check me out till next time, man. Also, one more thing I wanted to address, what's going on right now around the world with the Black Lives Matter movement. It's a beautiful thing what's happening right now, you know what I mean? Aside from a couple individuals trying to hijack the narrative, we're not gonna have none of that. But you know, it's a beautiful thing to see everyone banding together and fighting against racist hate, injustice, all of that. And it's gorgeous to see that happening right now. A lifetime. Personally, I haven't seen anything like this. It gives me hope that at some point we'll be able to live in a world where, you know, individuals that harbor that level of hatred towards minorities or other individuals won't ever be able to get in positions of power or authority where they can negatively affect the lives of those individuals that they hate. We got to take that energy to the polls, man. Not just the presidential election, local election. Find out local policies, man. Get involved with your community. We got to make it difficult for these racist individuals to infiltrate these positions of powers where they can enact their, you know, their racial fantasies, man, on minorities. So we got to make it difficult for them. We got to change the world, and I think we can. Hopefully we can start cleaning up this system that was founded on hatred, built on hatred from the past, and we could push towards a brighter future where we could all live together in peace and harmony and love. And so, you know, that's my dream. You know, that's what I see going on right now. Hopefully we carry that momentum. This is only the beginning. But yeah, keep up the fight, man. Get involved with your community, get involved with local politics, and like I said, this is only the beginning, man. We're gonna keep fighting. All right, peace.